Now let's go to some hockey. Quad City Storm hosting the Peoria Rivermen in front of a packed house for the final home game of the regular season. We start in the first period, scoreless game. Storm on the attack. Shane Bennett fires and scores his 21st goal of the season. It's 1-0 Storm. Later in the first, Rivermen, they're trying to get a goal of their own, but Kevin Resop making the stop there, getting the save as this one went into overtime, but the Storm come up short 3-2.